Jahan Dotson just had a massive preseason game with Sam Howell throwing him the ball. 5 catches for over 70 yards, and it looked pretty promising. Soon as Terry left the game, Sam Howell was only targeting Jahan Dotson. Dotson's a guy you can get in the 10th to 11th round who may be an absolute steal this year. I like his big play upside with his speed, and he seems like a solid route runner. If Sam Howell can get him the ball this year, he's going to have some great value for his price right now. Let me know if you're drafting Jahan Dotson, and follow me to win in fantasy.